it's on our new record, and there's a version of it on the record that's kind of inspired by LL Cool J. But this one, we wanted to work it out as a band, because that's what we are. And it goes like this, and I think it's a sad song.